Oh, shit. Sorry. What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! Ugh. I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
Where is he? just happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mike. I mean, really,
Trevor!
I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. The fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia, she already called shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will, a cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
Come here, Mike. Come here, boy. Come here.
Good boy. Get inside, Chop.